coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Hey, I'm afraid the plan's getting out of range. I'm not sure how much longer the link's gonna last. How much longer the link's gonna last?
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisador is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. Oh well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Municipal's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisadora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Marlo double-crossed me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anisadora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Thank you.
save Foster. Brought her to Sevastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid, isn't it? Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Turn the reactor.
reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Malfunction. Service offline.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sebastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a
ship blew on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay, okay.
How you holding up? You okay?
Thank you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Thank you.
is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Evacuation point and await instructions.
get ready to move. We're leaving.
Best news I've heard in weeks, Rip.
Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Your assigned evacuation point and await instructions.
Leaving.
Best news I've heard in weeks, Rip.
Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in. Ricardo. Oh, no.
must be long gone.
We got an intruder!
You're not alone. I just saw someone over there.
Hey!
Look
over
alive.
There!
We got ourselves a visitor.
We got an intruder!
We're not alone. I just saw someone over there. Look alive! We got ourselves a visitor. We're not alone. I just saw someone over there.
Hey! Over there!
Look alive! We got ourselves a visitor.
Here, they've killed someone.
Thank you. I get off this wreck? Someone there? Shit, I'm hearing things now. Can't remember the last time I slept. To come out here. This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit. Just need to see the family again. That's all I want. Huh?
Look, I don't know you, so turn around now. I'm not messing around. Turn back! Can't let you leave.
Thank you.
just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
Who is that?
Whoever you are, you better back off. You think I won't do it? I'll do it. Hey, you better stay back.
Good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements on the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
For the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Thank you. 3 hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer's staff, the ship's captain. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do setting up my account and initializing systems, but otherwise, we're ready to go.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Abandoned station.
assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Thank you.
heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sinks and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
so by the orbital emergency cleaner.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.
your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Ripley! Thank God, I hear you!